So again, another key element in Deus Ex or Deus Ex is the hacking system. There is actually two different ways to get past these things. You can either hack, as you can see here. The objective is to capture the glowing orb, which is normally in the middle. You can do that by taking control of the computers around it. And the red kind of block sandwich thing is the antivirus that will try and make its way to you and stomp you out. Not entirely sure how it works for the moment, but as you can see on screen, it is telling you each different bit. As you can see, there's different paths as well. You can't directly attack this computer below because you can only kind of stream upwards to where you are at the moment. So I kind of like that tactic where you've got to go to a certain place, then there's a one-way system. So that's kind of good.
I'm trying to think of the hacking system in the original.
Yeah, I'm not. I can't. I mean, I've played a little bit of Deus Ex 1. I can't exactly remember what the system was behind it though. The other way behind hacking is by finding little pocket secretaries that are left around the map. They will contain a bit of information and then sometimes a code. Sometimes it's not going to be as obvious as the code is X592. Sometimes it'll be secretly hidden in the message. This is a more intense kind of hack. I'm not entirely sure how the antivirus stops you. I don't know whether it gets to the place where you start from or whether it takes over one of the computers. So this little clip is going to show off the inventory system, which is like in, I guess, Resident Evil games, where they had that stack system where you've got to kind of fit the guns in, and if you don't have a big enough square, then you can't take the item with you. And now you've got the augmentations, which are like the little enhancements and levels up. As you can see in the top right, you've got credits, and then next Paraxis and total XP. We definitely know what the credits are. That's the currency system. I presume there's going to be dealers around the city that you can buy guns and orgs off. Paraxis, we're not entirely sure of at the moment. I'm not sure about that. And XP, I presume that gets you upgrades. As you can see, the player's got one upgrade at the moment. Oh, it does say available Paraxis at the
Praxis.
bottom there.
So that's the upgrade, the Praxis.
Oh yeah, available Paraxis. So that's the augmentation upgrade.
Oh, it says total XP and next Praxis, so you got to get
Oh, okay.
2,467,
Oh, I
65.
see. So your total XP is just a constant marker of how much XP you've got, and then the next Paraxis is the next upgrade you can use on yourself.
Yep, as far as I can see.
I see, I see. There is some pretty cool sounding augmentations I just saw then. There is the ability to look through walls. So yeah, I guess you'll get all these abilities later on in the game. Okay, that was Blurry Avatar's very first look at Deus Ex Human Revolution. Really excited for this game. Still about another month until it comes out. 28th of August, I think, for UK. So still a long way off, but I'll hold out. In that month we've got until it comes out, me and Alex are going to be playing the original Deus Ex on co-op. There is a mod out there that will allow us to do that, so we'll be posting loads of videos of that. Again, on Blurry Avatar, we put loads of different gaming videos up, like this, and even this. Subscribe if you want. You'll get all those sent to your subscription box. If not, that's cool. Thanks for stopping by, and see you next time.
Bye.